Good morning, welcome to the fitness studio. I'm Sue and I'm going to give you a short 10-minute body workout session that you can follow along to. No equipment necessary. I'm not doing a warm-up, but we can just do some jogging in place and then we'll get started. So make sure that you've done your stretches to begin with, okay? We're going to do a minute interval. And we're going to start with some ordinary squats. So legs nicely, a little more than shoulder width apart, arms out in front, and we're just going to come down. Sitting back into the bottom, back into your heels. Chest up. Let's go. Pulse, pulse, and then up. Take it down to a couple of pulses. Last one. Okay, so let's do some shoulder taps. So we're going to come down into a high plank position, up on your toes, nice strong body, your hands below the shoulders, and we're just going to tap. Zipping up those abdominals, nice tight core. Really zipping up that core. Into a static side lunge, so you're going to lunge over to your right. So we're going to sit back into the heels. So we're going to open up the inner thighs. We're working the glutes, the quads and the hamstrings. Sit back, squeezing the glutes on the way up. Nice tight core. Shoulders relaxed, chest up. Squeezing the glutes on the way up. Nice tight core. Keeping that core nice and tight. Nice strong body, strong arms. Making sure your arms 90 degrees to the floor. Don't rush them. Nice and controlled.
Zipping up those abs.
Tighten up the whole body. Nice deep breaths. Last few seconds.